Before the season, I asked Juan Fernandez what he would bring with him if he was stranded on a desert island.
A basketball and somewhere to shoot. I mean, if it's going to be my last days, why not?
Well, on March 17th in the Arizona desert, he had his basketball, and the McHale Center was his place to shoot.
Fernandez. Frazier defends to advance, and he puts it down! Point four to play. Jackson to inbound. It goes off to Frazier. It's over. And Temple has won. The Owls have survived.
Juan Fernandez scored 23 points in the 66-64 win over Penn State, including the two that won the game. And even after a rough game against Richmond, Coach Duffy never gave up on Juan.
The word was always, we're going to trust in Juan because he's a good player and he's a tough guy. And that's why it's so satisfying to watch him at the end of the game.
And Khalif Wyatt, who called for Juan to get the ball at the end of the game, admits that the team plays better when Juan is at his best.
And when Juan's playing good, he's such a great passer that if you're open, he'll get you the ball. And, I mean, you can just play off of him. And once when his shot's going down, it just does a lot for the rest of the guys on the team.
And Juan says that he couldn't have made the shot without the help of everyone around him.
I just, my teammates and coaching staff trusted me with the ball at the end, and you know, this was for them too, and you know, they gave me that confidence to make that shot.
For their first NCAA tournament game here in Tucson, number four hit a game-winning shot with 0.4 seconds left to beat Penn State, and all signs have this one pointing to a win for the ages. Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Rudy Mezzi.